Imaging app. Imaging acquisition. Default scan patterns. The imaging app provides 4 scan patterns. For each pattern, you can personalize the scan parameters. To select a scan pattern, tap on it. Choose between line, volume, arc, and radial scan pattern. Personalizing scan parameters. Select the pattern details tab to personalize the scan parameters. Change height of the scan, number of scans, length of the scan, angle of the scan, resolution level, and number of B scans averaged. Adjust the orientation of the pattern manually by dragging the scan on the camera image window. Keep in mind, choose the pattern to be as large and as detailed as necessary. After the first image acquisition of the current session, the last used button is available to reuse the last scan pattern. Saving scan parameters as a preset. To save the defined scan settings, tap and hold Custom 1, Custom 2, or Custom 3. A message is displayed at the bottom of the acquisition window indicating that the pattern preset has been saved. To overwrite a preset, repeat the saving procedure. Starting the examination. Use the joystick to align the camera laterally. Carefully move the camera towards the patient's eye. Align the camera so that the cornea and the corneal reflex are within the dashed box. Ask the patient to blink and then to refrain from blinking for a few seconds. Realign the camera if needed and press the joystick button to start the acquisition. Keep the device as still as possible. The examination stops automatically. Acquisition quality. After the examination process is completed, the acquisition quality is checked. To display the detailed acquisition quality results, tap Show Details. To scroll through the OCT section images, tap on the Next button. The selected OCT section is highlighted in the camera image. Review the relevant anatomic structures and verify that the structures of interest are clearly visible in most of the OCT section images. To acquire additional images, tap New Acquisition. Off-centered scans with tracking on. To activate the off-centered scan with tracking on, tap Center. The Center button is deactivated. The Rotate button is now displayed. The symbol on the scan pattern indicates that movement is possible. To define the desired scan position on the camera image, tap the position where the center of the scan pattern should be placed. To rotate the decentered scan, tap Rotate. The Move button is now displayed. The symbol on the scan pattern indicates that rotation is possible. Center the scan on the corneal vertex. To center the scan on the corneal vertex, tap Center. Note that Rotate is automatically activated again and the symbol on the scan pattern indicates that rotation is possible. To change the scan angle, tap and drag the end of the scan pattern to the desired scan angle. Visualization of paracentral structures. Select the Fixation Settings tab. To switch on the external fixation light, tap the light bulb symbol in the External Fixation Light section. Move the external fixation light so that the fixation of the patient's fellow eye is achieved with the external fixation light. For image acquisition of paracentral structures, example the sclera, the tracking function should be disabled. Why? As you can see, the center of the 8 reflection points for tracking the corneal vertex are not sharp when the patient's eye is not looking directly into the camera. Tracking is not possible in that position of the eye. How to disable? To switch off the tracking function, select the tracking tab and click Disable Tracking. The alignment markers on the camera image and OCT section image turn blue. Manually align the camera image so that the region of interest in the infrared camera image is centered within the blue scan pattern. Manually align the OCT section image so that the cornea or the sclera is within the dashed box. Press the joystick button to start the acquisition. The examination stops automatically. Acquisition quality. Because of disabled tracking, you always must save the measurement manually if you want to keep it. Note that the acquisition quality always is displayed as borderline for a scan with tracking off. The acquisition quality parameters motion, fixation, and tear film and lid are not applicable and are indicated as NA and tracking off is displayed. Tap save and confirm with save. Imaging analysis. Show main camera image. In the imaging app, you can review the OCT section images and the camera images. Refraction correction and parameter measurements are not applicable to images acquired in the imaging app. Select the desired series in the Select Series section. To display the IR overview image with the average pupil diameter for the OCT images, select the Always Show Main Camera Image checkbox. To display the IR image associated to the selected OCT image, clear the Always Show Main Camera Image checkbox. More section. To change the size of the More section, hover with the mouse cursor over the border of the section until the mouse cursor switches to a double arrow symbol. Then drag and drop it to the desired size. Scrolling through the OCT section images. The slider above the OCT section image shows the number of OCT section images and the currently displayed image. To scroll through the OCT section images, use the B-Scan slider. Alternatively, scroll through the OCT section images using the mouse wheel. To show the OCT section images as a slideshow, click Play. All the scans made during the examination are shown as B-scan lines on the camera image. When you click a B-scan line on the camera image, the corresponding OCT section image is displayed. When you select the A-scan checkbox below the OCT section image, the A-scan that corresponds to the position you clicked on the camera image is displayed. When you move the A-scan line on the OCT section image, the position of the A-scan in the B-scan line moves accordingly on the camera image. To hide the B-scans on the camera image, clear the OCT overlay checkbox. Adjusting brightness and contrast, window level. You can use the slider below the OCT section image to adjust the image brightness and contrast. Drag and drop the slider to the desired position and increase or decrease the image brightness and contrast. Alternatively, hold down Alt on the keyboard until the mouse cursor switches to the contrast icon. Move the cursor up and down or left and right while holding down the left mouse button to increase or decrease image brightness and contrast. To reset to the default values, double-click the slider. Use Window Level option to receive similar image properties when comparing different series with adjusted window level. You can activate Window Level option in default settings. Zoom in and out of images. To zoom a selected region to its maximum size, click plus. Then hold down the left mouse button and draw a square on the OCT section image. To incrementally zoom in or out of the OCT section image, press Ctrl and scroll the mouse wheel. Alternatively, use the desired zoom button. Multiview. Either 4 or 6 OCT section images can be displayed at the same time. Remember, you can hide the More section by clicking on the arrow symbol next to More. Reports. Views that have been customized in the analysis window can be printed as a report. Select Report. Print the template report as on screen. Reports can be saved as PDF, PNG, or JPEG files in the file system, or as a DICOM report in the HiEX database.